In image-guided surgical applications, these same force fields can be defined by the surgeon to track and gently guide the surgeon's instrument, even if the patient moves.